Now take this elevator down, and someone will...
Alert. Threat condition 2 has been declared. Scramble readiness teams.
What's happening?
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter. Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
All specimens are accounted for, sir.
Shepard, excellent timing. Good to have you here.
Morden.
Eyesight still sharp. Surprise, understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
You're back with STG?
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Helped female Krogan. Fed information to Clan Erdnot. Encouraged political pressure to free females.
You must be Rex's inside source.
Yes. Can explain later. Security warning's not normal. Need to get off-world for sake of Krogan. Females had weakened immune systems. Side effect of Malin's cure. These... didn't survive.
But what about Malin's research? I thought we saved it.
Indeed. Data saved, but not complete. Lacks crucial details to reconstruct cure, but still useful for synthesizing from living tissue. Couldn't save them.
I'm sure you did everything you could, Morden.
Arrived too late. Cannot delay now. One survivor, immune to genophage, can synthesize cure from her tissue.
She's still here?
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, genophage cure... problematic. Please be careful. Krogan's slow to trust.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
Kill her? She must have been through hell.
Erdnot Rex and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
You're the future of the Krogan race. I'm fighting for that.
Then I hope you brought an army.
Alert. Unidentified vessels have breached the perimeter.
Give me an update. Outbound communications have been severed. We're cut off. Secure all data to off-site location.
What's happening?
We have multiple ships inbound.
Shepard, it's Rex. Cerberus troops are attacking the base. Get the females out of there now!
Only one survived, Rex. It might be safer down here.
What? So the Solarians can kill her like the others? No deal. If you still want this alliance, get her out of there.
Release the female. We're leaving.
I can't. Protocol states during lockdown, no specimens.
Objection noted. Now, please release Krogan. Need to monitor pod as it clears quarantine procedures.
Meet us at next checkpoint, Shepard. Likely Cerberus opposes genophage cure.
You'll see T'Chanka again. I promise.
Get your elevator, Shepard.
Threat condition 3 has been declared. Live fire is authorized.
Put all research subjects into immediate lockdown.
They're secure.
Watch us secure.
Beyond subjects. We have a problem.
What sort of problem?
Security override on the...
We should get moving, Shepard.
Saved at least one female.
Something's wrong with the elevator. It's not responding. There. Try it now, Commander.
Log, Morden Solis, 162.3. Used STG ties to secure station here. Gained autonomy in caring for Krogan test subjects. Females were obviously dying. Barbaric.
Try the elevator, Commander. Fault.
My responsibility to fix. Need to save them. No more. No more dead.
Bob!
Get back! Is there another way out of here?
On the side of the lab. An emergency exit. I can open it from here.
Shepard, Cerberus force is trying to locate female. Quarantine checkpoint under attack. Hurry!
Ready as teams respond.
Shepard, it's Rex. I took the shuttle. Do whatever it takes to get the female up to the landing pad. I'll try to make life miserable for Cerberus. No.
Suggest they're underestimating.
More incoming!
Sony would be amused.
Light him up! Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reaper's left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Cerberus likely to target. Hurry! Next checkpoint!
Appears to be well motivated.
They're capable of anything.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
I gotta get me one of those.
I'll cover you!
Orion Squad, your orders are to hold position and block access to the next checkpoint.
Should be nearby. Cerberus will target it.
That Morgan guy is right. Cerberus knew we were coming. Why else would they be here?
Every war has its traitors.
Admiral Stephen Hackett, Dr. Morden Solis is a master geneticist and former operative for the Salarian Special Tasks Group. Dr. Solis is well known for his work in perpetuating the genophage, a biological weapon that almost completely sterilized the Krogan species.
We're in the shit now!
I don't suppose there's a fuse box around here.
Excellent. Can clear us. Wait! Another Cerberus squad! Can clear us through now.
How are you holding up?
Containment shield weakening. Can't take much more.
I'm not your problem, Commander. You don't know me.
But I'd like to. Hang in there. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
He has to.
I'll see you up top.
We found the Krogan!
You must authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Doing.
Hoorah! That's how it's done!
Shepard, I think you did it. Looks clear from here. I'm coming in now. Be worried there for a minute.
Let's make this quick.
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Why is Cerberus here? What do you want?
Commander, I'm hearing chatter you're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how does Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance. We'll need all the help we can get.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible. We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge, but our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard. You can do this. Never doubt that.
No, sir.
Good, hack it out.
You have the female, Rex. A cure for the rest of your people can come later.
That wasn't the deal.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
Unless every Krogan gets the cure, there's no Alliance.
Morden, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
You're looking at it.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for a procedure.
Let's hope the food's gotten better.
Then get started, Morden. And make it quick.
Always do. We'll be in medbay if you'd like to speak more. Eve requires tests.
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances. Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan.
Is there anything else?
There's a small matter concerning a ship we've lost contact with.
What happened?
I'd rather discuss it in private.
Turian problems can't even come close to what I've got.
What is it?
Some of my men went missing. The rest of it we can discuss somewhere else.
I'll find you both in the war room. Just be ready to talk.
Biotics is the Mars archives describe a superweapon that the Alliance has named the Crucible, which exploits the technology of mass effect relays. Beyond the basic principles, however, researchers know little about how the weapon actually works. One popular...
Commander?
You said one of your ships had gone missing?
Crashed, actually. I couldn't speak in front of the Krogan. Our ship went down on Tuchanka. Now they're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified. But it's vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of... galactic peace.
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate your help and understanding.
Your men that crashed on Tuchanka, how many are there?
A platoon.
You said their mission was a matter of galactic peace. Why?
I'm sorry, Commander. As I said, it's highly classified.
Look, if you want me to put my ass on the line, I need answers.
I can't tell you. Please understand. The commander is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus. He'll be your contact.
Victus?
My son. I needed someone I could trust completely.
The Salarian Dalatras was worried about what the Krogan will do once they're cured. How do you feel?
It won't matter if we don't stop the Reapers, but I understand her doubts. The moon you found me on? That's where we made our last stand against the Krogan during the rebellions. They were that relentless.
Reaching out to the Krogan for help must be difficult for you.
We can't allow the mistakes of our past to cloud the future. Your race and mine were once enemies. The First Contact War, as you call it. I was there, dodging shells fired by your navy. But look at us now, standing in a ship of Turian human design, working together.
How did it turn out?
The Krogan started using asteroids as weapons, directing them against our colonies. We had no choice. The Genophage was our last resort. So yes, Krogan intentions after this war will be a serious concern, but I'd rather have a grateful ally than a resentful enemy.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Hell of a show down there on Sirkesh. Just like the old days, Shepard. Right down to me pulling your ass out of the fire.
I was the one with bullets flying at me.
And I gave you the moral support to dodge them.
Uh-huh. You said one of your squads is missing?
They were scouting out the Rachni relay. We've heard rumors of trouble in the area.
Rachni?
Thought that might get your attention. I have a favor to ask. It's big.
Don't tell me they're back.
All I know for sure is our scouts went silent as soon as they arrived. I've got Arlac Company, my best unit, on standby. You give the word, and they'll meet you there.
I'll see what I can do.
Get on it, Shepard.
What will you do after the Genophage is cured?
Once we deal with the Reapers, most Krogan will want to settle a score with the Turians and Salarians. I won't let them. That isn't our path forward. This time will be different.
A lot of people will be relieved to hear that. No one wants to repeat history.
They know we'd probably win this time. But war has never brought us anything except misery. It's time to focus on rebuilding.
What's the situation back on T'Chanka?
I'm still getting scattered reports of Reaper forces arriving. Something big is brewing. I won't let those things take T'Chanka. Not when we're about to cure the Genophage. My people have had enough bad luck in our time.
Back on Sirkesh, it looked like the female Krogan could hold her own.
Our females don't lack for spirit. For males, a good show of force sorts things out. But females like to talk about it. Then think about it. Then talk about it some more.
Women have good ideas, Rex. You should listen.
Yeah, but they have so many of them. So sometimes I pretend to listen and... Well, let's just say Krogan females have tempers, too.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? They were all but extinct. The last queen promised to disappear forever or be destroyed.
I know, I was there. I've got a bad feeling about this. It may not be Rachni, but maybe it is. Could be another invasion. If they're crawling out from under some rock, you know how bad it could get. We need to stop them.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime. And Shepard, I like what you've done with the Normandy. Got tired of always hanging around the cargo bay before. I still don't have a window like Liara does, but maybe that's because I don't kiss as well.
No comment.
Yeah. I miss this place. Wish I could knock some heads around with you, but duty calls. If the Salarian says my DNA is important, who am I to argue?
Thank you.